good. Oh my god. Just slow down as much as you can.
I am, but I'm still doing 140.
Oh, you heard it.
Nope, it's fine.
Can you turn around so that way it's closer to like the dam or something? Actually, no, I might be a good place to hide it.
Shit. I did it.
Is it bad that you see me, but I don't see... Alright, no, I see you. Wait, I see what I mean.
Like, right below
the path that leads straight up. Yeah, that path that leads straight up the hill. And then there's a path between the trees right next to our base. And you can park right, like, by the tents. Do what you think you can do. I'm going to stay up here, and I'll park. Don't worry about where the helicopter parks. I'll find a new place if I have to. We're getting this plane. Oh, I see. You're a speck, but I see. Actually, no, it's a speck of my TV. Never mind. Oh! Well, we lost the plane.
The mouse is inverted. I tried to go up and it went down.
Already is fun. And the guy we were playing with told us that there was a plane in the Northwest Airfield. So we decided to go and get it. It turns out the plane was surrounded by tank traps, so we had to get rid of those first. We then found out it was in perfect condition, so Brad tried flying it. He landed it once on the other side of the dam. It was perfect. I refueled it. And then we decided we should land it by our base where the tents are. So then Brad goes up a little bit up north so that way he has enough breathing room. But then he forgets the controls are inverted. And now the plane's in the ground. The end.
I hope you recorded that.
Yes!
I'm not surprised.
Magic Johnson. How about...
Magic Jackson. Jackson 5.
Mystical Larry.
Melodic dildo.
It's the melodic sound of a dildo breaking in half.
I don't even remember saying that.
It was so quiet too, I had never heard it until I actually put that one video up, the Funtage. I need to retire.
Aww.
No, I'm kidding.
Getting ready to do the thing. Are you ready for me to do the thing?
I need another time.
These things are not...
I need another tire. There should be one in the back of the white truck.
There's like eight.
I was looking at you and I hit another tree.
Sir, I hope you know your insurance policy is going up after this.
Quarter. Go downtown and have a rat gnaw that thing off your face.
My mouth part of my drink that I was drinking out of. I just drank a bit of it.
It's a- oh no, oh no.
Your status.
Yeah, that's not good.
Actually, I think it's okay.
Is it on the ground?
Yes, it's on the ground.
Did you take any trees out?
No, it hit a tree, but looks fine. The hole is fine. Just the windscreen got all cracked and it made a beeping noise.
Yeah, it's not good.
I hit a tree at like 60 miles an hour, but apparently it's fine.
Was it like the wings?
I think... No, it was the engine.
I'm still at the airspace.
Run to him with open arms.
Do,
This is an even better time to look for the bus because we can actually see farther, you know? Or not the bus, the truck.
Ground truck.
Another.
Come on, beeping.
Come on, come on. You got this. 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 You got this.
That was close. All right, I'm
good. Is he up?
Yeah.
Yep.
Nice.
There's another one! There's another one over there!
What?
There's another one.
I almost just died.
Yeah, I saw that. The bourbon just died and Brad took a jump off of it.
There you are.
I got like 50 feet of air and just... I had to get out because everything was red and it exploded after I got out.
Do you need a ride? Where are you?
There it goes again. I'm good.
I ejected.
Holy shit.
You should have trapped that.
I did.
Okay, good.
Oh my god.
Oh, wow. Fuck her.
What the?
No, no.
Interesting view from the airplane.
He's trying to get away. Double. Oh.
Bald. 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 Oh my god, your eyes. Oh. Jeez! You look terrifying. You look like a zombie.
Let's see if we can hit this guy.
Sir? Sir?
Sir! Sir!
Why are
you didn't kill him. Or...
Ah! Stop! Stop!
Stop. Maybe we can get all the way over there again.
Ball! Ball!
Sweet! Alright, here we go.
Yes!
Look how Michael will be in the flight path.
Get up, buddy! No!
Get out! Brad, get out!
Guys,
get out!
Chris lives.
What?
Run! I need help. I need help. I didn't give myself enough room. Crap.
I love that Brad dies and you live. Do you need morphine?
Yeah, I think I have some though. Hold on.
I got you.
Get some. 48 bars to Mars and my pension. Never had a problem given my dimensions. Only had dementia given how I black out. Given how I gnawed war bars till they tap out. Maxed out meta bars. Two-tone rebel shit. Now I put it everywhere. I be going hella Vic. I be going hella quick. I be going hella fits. Put me in your record store. I could sell a hell of it. I could sell a pawn to a pawn shop. Buy the pawn shop. Sell the pawn back to the public. Let that pawn rock. Buy it back on the cheap. Sell that fucking pawn stock. IPO like whoa till that fucking pawn drop. Buy it back on the cheap again. Cheaper than fuck. That fucking pawn's going deep again. Spit out your gum. That line graph going steep again. Twitter your thumbs. I'll turn a pawn to a pop.